We are creating a combination mock logo today, where the visual component can be added on top of the word mark component or on the side. The important thing with a combination mock logo is that the best ones are the ones where the visual component or the word mark component can be recognized separately. So we're going to create one together using Canva, creating this amazing looking design just on shapes. Join me. Access www.canva.com and then search for a blank logo canvas. I'm going to change the background and use black. And then you're going to go to your shapes and you're going to scroll down and look for the star-like shape that we're going to be using. It's called Star Bust 2. You just click on it once and add it to your canvas. Then the sizing of your shape is very important in order to get the effect that we want to get on our design. So you're going to drag the size and make it somewhere between 197, put it in the middle of your design. Now we're going to go to our color and we're going to change the color of our shape, and we're going to make it a bright green. The hex code for this is 61FF00. Then we're going to change it. Then we're going to click on border style. With border style, you can make different kinds of lines on your border. We're going to use the border style, the last one with small dots. As you can see, it starts having that nice dots around the border of your shape. Then you're going to start increasing the size of your border. You can make it 10, and then the corners of your borders as well, you can also make 10. I'm going to change the color and make the color a nice bright blue so that you can see the effect that it creates. So the more you play around with the border, with the lines of your border, the different kinds of shapes you get for your visual component that you're busy designing. It's as easy as that. Next, you're going to press T for text and you're going to add the text. And then you're going to use Libba Franklin Black as your font. And then you put in the name of the business that you're designing for. If you like, you can add a tagline on your logo. I don't like, I'm going to leave it as that. And in order for me to have a recognizable combination visual component, I'm going to duplicate the text and I'm going to make the M so that we add the M on our visual component like that, so that it's nicely recognizable. As easy as that, your combination mark logo is done. And all you do now, you're going to go share and you're going to download it as a transparent background. If you don't have Canva Pro, you're welcome to upgrade using my link below. And then you can enjoy the wonderful pro version tools that Canva shares with us. And once it's downloaded, we're going to go to Photopea, www.photopea.com. And then we're going to convert this to a 3D. A quick one, before we convert to 3D, I just wanted to say a thank you and a big shout out to Bridget. Bridget has her own channel. It's called @Bridget. I don't know how to pronounce it, Bridget. So don't be upset with me. But anyway, shout out to Bridget. Thank you so much for supporting me, Bridget. Her channel is a music channel. You can go check it out. Bridget, we say hi. Thank you for being part of our community. Next, we're going to go back to our picking the 3D mockup, and we select this one, the glass effect created by our friends at graphicsfamily.com. The mockup is awesome. Then you would click on the link for the mockup, either that way or you double click and then the mockup loads. Once the mockup has loaded, you're going to double click where it says your logo here, and then the mockup is showing you how you should be loading your own design. Then you're going to click on the eye to hide the example, and you drag your own design that we've just made on Canva, and we size it and we make it nice and big. Then you're going to go Command S or Control S to change it to Smart Object. And then you're going to click on the first tab to enjoy your 3D mockup logo that's done on Canva and Photopea. Beautiful. Isn't it beautiful? Please let me know in the comments quick, easy, beautiful, unique, created on Canva. If you want to learn another shape logo that we've done to inspire you on your journey as you are a graphic designer, getting better at your skill, go watch this next video. I will see you on the next video.